Nowadays, diabetes treatment has become a common disease among people. It is caused due to mismanagement of carbohydrate metabolism inside the body. Diabetes is identified with the excessive production of urine, hunger, thirst, and excessive loss of weight, blurred vision, and delay in healing of skin, repeated infection, and excessive fatigue. Diabetes has got a serious issue of human health. It denotes sugar in blood and urine very excessively. So, when it comes to treatment of diabetes, the main concern should be given to control blood sugar, which is main cause of diabetes. Managing blood sugar is the stepping stone of this diabetes treatment program. To remove the complications of diabetes, one must take it seriously and adopt some good diet process or healthy exercise. Apart from doing so, some take insulin and any other type of medication program to be cured to some extent. Frequent testing of blood sugar can denote you how much you have improved on your part to manage suitable measure of sugar in blood. It is very important to learn the right range of glucose in blood unless and until you cannot have the idea about the complication you are facing about this disease. It depends on age mainly, such as in younger age, assuming not much complication is there, the suitable range of glucose is 80 to 120 mg per deciliter, and in older age it is 100 to 140 mg per deciliter. Diabetes program includes some specific self-treatments like having good and suitable diet, having proper exercise, maintaining healthy weight and medication. When it is about good and suitable diet, it does not make any suggestion to take all dull food which are not of your interest, rather it denotes to have more fruits, vegetables and grains, that means you should be conscious in taking the foods of high nutrition and lower fat and calories. Avoid taking sweets and animal products with no limit. The main part of this diabetes treatment program is that you own self should be challenging in this task, otherwise this program will be harder enough. Consult any dietitian about meal plan and try to maintain it at the fixed times every day with same amount according to your diet plan. On the part of having proper exercise, you should be cautious about all aerobic exercises. In this diabetes treatment program, you can make your choices among the daily exercises like doing morning or evening walk, jogging, hiking, biking, swimming and any other exercises of heart and lungs. Remember, giving consistency to your exercise process is very important to get the best result through it. Try to maintain weight according to your activity level and age, because overweight is a dangerous factor which help to make your cells more resistant to insulin. Making suitable weight loss plan and going according to that can make its result more effectively. Sometimes medication takes a very important role in case where it is found that good dieting and exercise are not fulfilling its purpose. This type of diabetes program includes the insert of insulin as per requirement. As it can't be taken in form of pills, some people have it injected by syringe or some have it with insulin pump. So now it is very clear that diabetes is always manageable if the sufferer give a serious daily attention to it. Although diabetes stands for lifelong suffering, yet it never means the end of your life. You just have to remember that the disease will be in your control only and only if you are self-disciplined for your each and every step of treatment program. Disclaimer: this information is not presented by a medical practitioner and is for educational and informational purposes only. The content is not intended to be a substitute for professional medical advice, diagnosis, or treatment. Always seek the advice of your physician or other qualified healthcare provider with any questions you may have regarding a medical condition. Never disregard professional medical advice or delay in seeking it because of something you have read. Since natural and/or dietary supplements are not FDA approved, they must be accompanied by a two-part disclaimer on the product label, that the statement has not been evaluated by FDA and that the product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure or prevent any disease.